Caitlin Clark and Iowa Hawkeyes are up next for Holy Cross women in NCAA Tournament. After blowing out UT Martin in the play-in round, the Holy Cross Crusaders are now getting ready to face Iowa and Caitlin Clark on Saturday. WBZ-TV's Dan Roche caught up with Holy Cross head coach Maureen Magarity to discuss Thursday night's big win, how the Crusaders plan to defend Clark, and how much they've enjoyed their time in the tournament so far.